Hey, Odessa.
My work visa is about to expire. You must find your husband.
Okay.
Gabby is a breath of fresh air. And I actually had Jeff Nathanson write the part for her.
And what about Manuel? He's a catch.
I tried. He couldn't handle me.
To stand toe-to-toe with Eddie Murphy and Ben Stiller, I need somebody with a strong personality.
You should have tried the cake, man.
It's really fun to be a part of this, like, little badass clique. It's so fun.
He's allergic to chocolate. I had to beat him.
I feel extra special. Action. Like, I feel like captain of the basketball team or something.
Eddie, when he first saw her, he was like, that's Precious. Oh, my God, there's Precious over there. And she was like, oh, my God, that's Eddie Murphy. And I'm like, but she didn't realize that he had the same kind of excitement about having her in the movie.
First thing you do, you gotta find the entry point. You gotta use your fingers when you find the entry point.
That was a scene that was not written in the script. So I told her, will you start flirting with Eddie? She was like, hell yeah, of course I will.
You married?
And he was kind of in character, and this is the brilliance of Eddie really as well. He was kind of ignoring her.
No, I ain't married. What's up?
And she kept going and saying things and teasing him.
Just taking a poll.
Taking a poll?
I take your poll.
It's sexy and funny, and you don't expect it to be. You'd be like, hey, that scene is kind of sexy and funny.